Hello, this is Andrew from Urkai, and today we're very excited to bring you our first kids bike after many long years of searching for something good for kids starting at about 3.5 years old to about 8 years old. And just a little personal story behind this, we have a son who's 5 years old, both the owners of Urkai, and we have been looking everywhere for a kid's bike that is properly set up, that's durable, as well as having things like fenders, rear carriers, so they can actually use it for more utility cycling as well. So we're very happy to find this one from Germany. It's called the Kokua. This is the 16-inch version. There's also a 20-inch version. It's an aluminum frame, so it's very light. It's only 7.5 kilos, as well as very high-end components. So this one here is set up with two front and rear hand-operated V-brakes. Obviously, you can see here, there's a chain guard here. There's also a chain cover that goes all the way around the chain, which is really nice, keeps your kids clean, and also prolongs the life of the chain as well. Aluminum crankset, a really heavy-duty stand as well, so that keeps the bike nice and sturdy. What's really nice is how adjustable this bicycle is. So the seat post can suit any child from about 40 centimeters inseam up to 55, so a really huge range. As you can see as well on the seat post, the back piece of the adapter can also be switched around. So if a child is a little bit shorter in the torso, you can move them closer to the handlebars. The handlebars are also adjustable as well, just by removing spacers. The other thing that we really like about it is having good high quality tires. So these are the best you can get for a kid's bike for sure. So they're these Schwalbe Big Apples with Kevlar guards, so they're anti-puncture tires. And a huge range in PSI as well, from anywhere from 35 for something nice and soft if you're going a little bit off terrain, to if you're doing more road riding, you go up to 70 PSI, which is a really a nice rolling tire for your kids. In terms of the wheels, there's nice stainless steel strong spokes, thick ends so they don't rust, thinking all these things through so they can have years of use out of the bike. On this one here, we set up, the typical setup is a single speed with front and rear handbrakes. This one here, we've added a few things. This one here has a SRAM two-speed automatic. So basically how the SRAM works is that as soon as the child gets to about 9 kilometers an hour, it shifts from low gear to high gear, so allowing them to go faster. And without them having to do anything, it does it automatically just by the force of the speed in the hub. And the other things that we've added to this one as well are, of course, we can't go without fenders, so we've added fenders to these, as well as a really strong rear carrier, and it even has snell binders, so the elastic straps for your rear carrier, those little mini wee ones, so they can strap the kind of their backpack or stuff that they want to bring with them easily onto the back of their bike. The other things that you'll notice, it's specifically designed for the geometry of a child. So both in terms of the saddle size, your narrower hand grips, as well as adjustable brakes. So the brake levers actually come in, so it's easier for the kids to squeeze on the brakes. So that's, I guess, a good overview of the Kokua 16-inch. If you would like to find out more, please visit our website or give us a call. And we'll also have a subsequent video on the 20-inch, which is also a 7-speed by the same manufacturer.